is awesome. Dude, yeah. I was so nervous we weren't going to find him.
Oh, yeah.
Because of this rain.
Good times, moonlight raising from the grave. String band playing more of that honky tonk's pretty young thing going dancing in the rain. High heel lady spitting at the Nicky Jacks. Businessman with a needle and a spoon. Coyote chewing on a cigarette. Pack of young boys going howling at the moon. Sleeping on the blacktop. Hey, darling, running through the trees, honey. Hey, darling, leaving for the next town. Lesson my sense catches up with me.
This property in April, put in this food plot, and I've been watching this buck since June. He's been slipping past me. I mean, I haven't had a lot of time to hunt because of work, but high pressure this morning, 32 degrees, and end of October, finally got a shot at him, and I leave for South Dakota next Friday, so really needed to get a deer down, so. I got an arrow in him.
Yeah, just was looking at your video.
I think I hit him a little bit back, but I think.
He looked a little back, but I think you'll get him. It doesn't look that bad, and you hit him a good height. There's sliver back there, and I think you'll be fine.
Yeah, he should be a dead deer. I'm gonna give him time though.
I don't blame you. I would.
But hopefully, I get him.
Alright, well, I'll head over there in a half hour or so. We'll be there in a half hour.
Alright.
45 minutes.
See ya.
Alright. What's up?
I got him.
You did?
Yep. Oh, I think it's a little bit back. I watched it on the video, but it don't look too far back.
Don't look too far back. Sweet, dude. That's awesome.
Yeah, I'm shaking like crazy.
Oh yeah, I bet, dude. That's awesome. Congrats.
Thanks, man. I hope I got him. I mean, the video, it looks a little back, but I think he's gonna be a dead deer.
Awesome, dude.
I seen them two little bucks this morning, and I watched them for like an hour, and then they left, and I'm sitting here for quite a while, and nothing's showing up, and I've never had this buck show up this late before. All of a sudden, I look up, and the pot licker's in the plot. I'm like, oh shit, and I had to, I got the camera rolling on him, and I had to wait a few minutes for him to give me a shot, and he gave me a shot at 30 yards.
That's awesome. Well, you got a rage. That thing is going to do some major damage.
Yeah, so
I'm sure he's dead.
I'm pretty confident.
There's blood here all over here.
Looks like good blood, all the way through to the fletchings. It's heavy.
Yeah.
A lot of splatter right at impact.
Hey.
I got him.
That big one?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, I was starting to think he wasn't going to show up, and I got a shot at him at 30 yards.
Nice.
But I'm fired
yeah,
up. I'm still shaking.
Wow, that's sweet, Jim.
So, Tom's calling me, so see ya.
All right.
Hey.
Buck Slayer.
Got him.
You got him?
Yeah.
Yes!
Two little...
Yeah, speaker.
Yeah, because I'm recording me talking to you.
Oh, okay.
So you might make it in a video.
Oh, right on.
That was blood you saw? You got blood up there?
There was blood there. It didn't look like any on those.
Where's your last blood at?
Right here. Looks like he's had one there. Yeah, one more actually. Yeah, you just go around the other side. Is that a big ass?
Yeah, I can't believe, dude, she took it right to him. What a buck, Jim.
Dude. He is staffing.
I can smell him, dude. That is a nice buck right there, buddy.
Stinks.
Beautiful 8-point.
So Jack, he's been dead for hours. He is dang stiff.
Oh, he's been dead for a while, dude. Yeah.
You should have just brought the camera and filmed.
That would have been bat hard on your camera, though.
I know.
Dude, I'm fired up, dude.
I am too. This is awesome. Dude,
yeah,
I was so nervous we weren't gonna find him.
Oh yeah,
because of this rain.
For sure.
Not a giant, but good Michigan buck.
Hey, no problem.
So this is the buck that I shot October 26th of 2019 on my 2-acre property. I bought it back in April and I put in this food plot by hand. It was a lot of work, and I watched all the fields around my property, scouting and everything all summer long. And this was by far the biggest buck that I had coming into my food plot. He'd show up first thing in the morning or right before dark. And with work being busy, I wasn't able to get out and hunt a whole lot. Well, finally, October 25th, I get out after work. I get back to the food plot and I can see a couple small bucks in there. So I wasn't able to make it to my stand. A little bit later, I look over and I see him heading towards the plot. Well, he never ended up making it into the plot. I figure he must have smelled me. And then I was really bummed, thinking, well, that was my one chance. Well, the very next morning, we got a nice heavy frost. So I get out in my tree, right at first light, I had two small bucks come in. 8 o'clock rolls around, 8:30. Still no sign of this buck, and I start getting bummed, thinking I'm not gonna see him. Well, shortly after 9, here he comes walking into the plot. My heart starts racing. I get the camera rolling, get it on him. Had to wait a couple minutes to be able to get a shot. Well, finally he presents me a broadside shot at 30 yards. I let it fly, I review the footage, and I ended up hitting him a little bit back, got him in the liver. Tig came and helped me try to find him. We got a side job to do and it's supposed to rain today. So after about 200 yards of great blood, we ended up bumping him. So we were forced to back out. Came back later that evening and it was pouring rain, so we were unable to bring the camera and we weren't feeling too confident either. We grabbed my coon hound. She's been on two deer trails before, which neither of them were hard. And we put her on the trail, and within a half hour, I would say, she had a standing next to my buck. Without her, we would have been grid searching to find him. And that was one of the best feelings in the world. For anyone that hunts Michigan, they know how tough it is to kill a nice buck or a decent buck. After all the work I put into it, I can't even explain how happy I am with the results. My first property I've owned on my own, and to kill this buck in the first season, it doesn't get much better than that. All right, let's hear a deer. 4-year-old.
Hold on. A 4-year-old. Oh!
Cow.
That's pretty good.
Bull elk.
I can't do an elk.